Dan, and I do events, two big events a year for the dog rescue. We're in Pescadero. One is this surf competition. I do another holiday event. Well, I love dogs and I love surfing. I was a surfer for many years in Los Angeles. I also volunteered at an independent lab rescue. Main objective, to raise money for the dog rescue, and it's peskydogs.org is their website. And it's just helping all the dogs. Some get hit by a car and they're just left on the road. This is a group that takes them and helps them medical attention and then fixes them up and finds them homes. Pesky Dogs and Mariposa come in and help them. We had all the sponsors and all the money from this event is going to that rescue. Grand Pet Dog Food is a help too. They gave all the prizes, which I'm very grateful.
Aquí soy conocida como Mariposa. Yo me dedico al rescate de perros. Tengo un refugio. La señora Kim ha adoptado perros míos y veía que pues siempre batallo mucho y decidió tratar de a ver si no había formas de ayudarme económicamente. En total, en los años he rescatado 1,289 animales.
My name is Ron Davis. I am from Ventura, California, and San Juanico, Baja California Sur. My dog's name is Tillman. He's an English bulldog. He is 10 years old. Tillman's been surfing for almost his whole life, probably 9 years. He's loved it ever since he was a puppy. I think Tillman did very well today. The waves are perfect size for him, and the water's beautiful, and he just loves it when people cheer. He had a great time. It was a lot of fun. I think Tillman is extraordinary because he never quits. He never gives up, and he just has a drive to go, 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 go all the time.